99. Volume 99.
One more, bro.
One more, and it will be 100 of these fucking memes, bro. And every single meme, bro. Every single meme compilation we've watched have it has hit, bro. It has hit. No misses. This person has always been like, they never phoned it in trying to get to 100. Like, when we was getting close and when was, like, the anticipation was hitting, he ain't ever just, he don't grab no bullshit and just throw some shit in here like, yeah, okay, let me just, I don't even. They know what is funny. They know what, I don't know. They just get our humor. They get our humor and understand it. And this is the one before. Mark the date, 4/27/2022. What a moment, bro.
Feel like Pharrell in 07 on my shoes, ice cream. Make stars, stop them out, it's a man down. What? Baby Milo custom PC getting fanned out. Fuck. Not from the block, I'm from the H and we don't play around. Catch him at a red light with a napkin, we gon' spray him down.
Someone in chat said it perfectly. It's because he's a viewer. Let's check that. Oh, how did this get here? Sorry, since it's on the screen, I should let you guys know that I do have a YouTube's collectible that you can get from youtubes.com. Go to youtubes.com. The link will be in the description.
I'm calling out
and in the comments 100. Below. It'll be in the description and the comments below. So if you're interested in getting a little YouTube's figure of me. You can go ahead and get that on the website, okay? Now let's get into the memes. Let's get into the memes. But yeah, somebody said, of course they understand. Of course this person understands our humor and why these always hit. They are a viewer. And as a viewer, I appreciate you more than you know. And of course the whole community appreciates you, bro.
Slayer, so pray for the players.
Let's get it.
We hollow the walls and back up bodegas. I got plenty. It's so many.
Yes, sir.
They say give me.
Yes, sir.
He got plenty, yeah. You niggas
ain't. How do British people park outside their homes in the UK if they have no front yards?
Yo, come on, leave them alone, man.
Say goodbye.
That time I brought my white boyfriend to a black funeral.
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
Yeah.
I don't
hear no. Till yesterday. Hold on, one more time.
Yeah.
Yesterday. Yeah. Fuck yeah.
I don't hear no.
Oh my god, when you go to bed, but forget to save your progress. Oh my god, imagine. Damn, bro, bag my shit.
Oh, it's raining outside, dude.
Are you staying over at this dude's house?
Well, you're not gonna drive.
Anymore, oh no, it's this fucking guy.
It's not even raining anymore.
You're never gonna make it home in that. Look how bad that is, dude. Those roads are so slippery. Not on my watch.
What? Why not?
Look at that.
It's not even that bad.
Are you registered to vote?
Yes.
There you go. You're way too valuable.
Valuable? It's a
disservice to this country to let you go out there and die like that. Looks like you have to stay here.
Stay here? Why?
Well, because I got movies, popcorn, hot chocolate.
I mean, it sounds like a vibe, stuff, to be honest.
I think you should probably sleep in my bed, too.
What?
Well, it's pretty big. I think we'll be just fine.
Don't you have a twin? Dude, it's not even raining anymore. The roads are fine.
Weather's unpredictable, you know? I really
what the f-
be... What?
Why is your shirt off?
Dude, why are you being weird?
That's petty. That's petty shit, bro. What the fuck?
You son of a bitch. You have any idea what kind of trouble you're in? You could be an accessory to murder.
Well, at least we got Flavor Town. Yeah, okay, bitches. Someone's never had garlic bread.
No one beats me at Battle Royale.
Oh, no, not these fucking videos, bro.
Okay, bitches. Someone's never had garlic bread.
No one beats me at Battle Royale. So prepare to get a schooling. Ooh, take that. How you doing now?
It's all right. I got plenty of heals.
Taking on damage. I gotta get back to the safe zone.
Oh, it's over now. I just found like 10 mini shields.
Well, it's a good thing I don't have to play her. That would be such a waste of time.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck is that? Oh my God, chat. I know y'all seen the little, the Perkyo, the Dirk impersonator. This is corny on 6ix9ine's part to really run up on this dude, clearly look scared, clearly look bothered, and then put a jacket with Vaughn on the back of it. Dude looks so uncomfortable, but you're like, you wanted to live this life. I said this before, but he's in pictures with Dirk throwing up the signs that Dirk is throwing up, but he doesn't live that life. But you are acting like you do. You rolling with him and all this stuff. So it's like, maybe this will slow him down and he'll, you know, probably like start from there going his own way, you know, doing his own thing, trying to be his own person. But yeah, they pressed his ass, even though that was corny as fuck. Godzilla's like, coming, y'all. He's a civilian, man. He's a civilian. He did get paid seven bands.
Dontai, did you see the official trailer for Rescue Dangers? It explains somewhat of the plot of the movie, but this movie will definitely be the catalyst if Disney officially goes back to 2D animation.
The catalyst? Well, hold on, what is Rescue Dangers?
Yo, chill, nah, it's not even like that, no funny shit. Yo, mind your beeswax, boy.
Beeswax? Did he say mind your beeswax?
This is Africa.
So if his manager got, because I seen the video, 6ix9ine hands somebody the seven bands or whatever, the however much the money it was, and people were saying that's his manager. If he hands it to him, doesn't that mean like the manager set this, like is okaying the deal, which then goes back to the Perkyo knows about it? Because he was saying the whole time that he don't know about it. He was like, I didn't even know he was going to be there. I was just trying to get a bag, blah, blah, blah. But I don't know. Either way, 6ix9ine is wrong in this. Like, leave this dude alone, bro. Like, he's just a regular dude, bro. This time for Africa. Like, you don't get no...
celebrities I've met. All right, for today's video, I'm going to be telling y'all about the time I met Stranger Things star Noah Schnapp. So I actually met him because I bumped into him on Hollywood Boulevard, and I genuinely, like, didn't notice him prior. I didn't realize it was him until I bumped into him and I went to say sorry and I saw it was Noah Schnapp. And obviously when that happens, when you bump into a celebrity and you don't even know it, you're just kind of like, you know, mind boggled. And I'm just like, yo, what's up, dude? You know, I said sorry and I was just like, hey, yo, I love your work, right? And he just goes to dab me up and he's like, yeah, no worries, Crip. And I was like, Crip? And he was like, yeah, you ain't know I'd be cripping? And I'm like, nah, bro. He's like, bro, I'll be throwing them C's on the red, cuz. And I'm like, yo. But now that I'm looking at him, I'm like, dude, this dude be cripping for real. Like, no wonder I didn't recognize him. Bro's in this, like, blue puffer jacket. And bro had a do-rag, like a blue bandana do-rag on, bro. Like, bro, I could not make this up. I literally was on Google looking for pictures, and I found the exact fit he was wearing when I met him. I mean, bro,
what
I cannot
the,
make this
get
up.
Get the fuck out of here, bro.
I was shocked, but he's a busy guy, right? So I just said, hey, well, it was nice to meet you. Keep doing you. And hey, tell Millie I said hi for me, right? A little joke, right? And he just got dead serious, and he was like, hey, but like, nah, like, don't bring up Millie like that. And I was like, but aren't y'all like friends? Like, y'all on a hit TV show? Like, what you talking about? And he's like, bro, keep this on the down low. But she be blooding for real. I'm like, she a blood? Yeah, bro, I just can't be fucking with no one who repping red, you feel me? And I'm like, yeah, nah, for sure, man. But yeah, that was just an extreme shock to me. And yeah, I mean, you never know what you're gonna get when you meet celebrities, right? But yeah, man, I'd honestly give him like a 10 out of 10, to be honest, because he was just super cool. But yeah, man, I
he's
don't know.
So convincing, like, too. Goofy Uncle Productions. Yeah, I am Quindale. Yeah.
Keep me a boat, I make sails. Used to be inside of jail. Nigga named Gale. Used to puncture my A-nail. Got me on my knees, all hail. Quandarius Gooch. Loves to feel on dudes. NEE dates on Zoom. Ninja Blevin. Streams to kids that are seven. Toyota Camry engines revving. Mason Troy Adams. Walk him down there, we almost had him. Big old titties.
Worked on by a Make-A-Wish kid and got a boner. The fuck wrong with you, boy? A dirty side. I don't wanna hear that, your nasty ass. I threw a boogie bomb into your kitchen window and your mama started twerking on the table, boy. The fuck are you, little nasty? Boy, your name is Leg. Bitch, you look like a discombobulated philosophical buck like disabled cook like your crawfish, happy and autistic. I got a lot of people in the house. Like a child, nigga, mole rats in the basement where your grandmother got simultaneously butt fucked by 15 tap dancing chimpanzees singing.
Salad.
Nah. He's gotta be reading this shit off something, bro.
I'm an author and
there's no way you do this without stuttering.
On Instagram at _itsgays_ if you'd like a book, just let me know.
I'll check it out, man.
What the fuck wrong with you, boy? A dirty side. I don't want to hear that, your nasty ass. I threw a boogie bomb into your kitchen window and your mama started twerking on the table, boy. The fuck wrong with you, little nasty? Boy, your name is Leg. Bitch, you look like a discombobulated philosophical buck like disabled cook like your crawfish, happy and autistic Autobot doing a cha-cha slide with 7 naked mole rats in the basement where your grandmother got simultaneously butt fucked by 15 tap dancing chimpanzees singing.
Salad.
While they're eating her ass out in the back of a dirty portal potty stall while your grandfather was jerking off with a flannel. Scotland on in a White Castle.
Nah, that shit was terrible, but you need to turn up your mic, bro. Your dad is a professional dry paint watcher. Fuck wrong with you, boy? I really can see the flame on your dumb ass money. You pulled a hot dog out during a fencing match in the 2016 Tokyo Olympics, boy. I really get to the flame on your dumb ass, boy. You nasty cell, bitch. You brush your teeth with a laminated toothpaste bottle. Fuck wrong with you, boy? You nasty cell, bitch. You threw a chicken tender at your teacher and yelled, bullseye. Dumb ass. Smile pack on. I got your picture, boy. Fuck wrong with you, boy? Bullseye. Dumb ass. Smile pack on. I got your picture, boy. Fuck wrong with you, boy. You nasty cell, bitch. You fought a 3-year-old in a daycare center with a dirty diaper over your left shoulder. Nigga, fuck wrong with you, boy. You nasty cell, bitch. You thought Flight Reacts was an American Airlines brand, money. Nigga, fuck wrong with you.
Alright, that's cool and all, but tell me why you tried to rap the Eminem over a Mario Judah song. Boy, you was like, alright, everybody in the club, we better get this shit going. Mario Judah on the track. I summon lama, do my lama, you was summon lama, human water, can't do the get it through the arms. I'm gonna give it a bit of a rubber, so the energy can see it, you can see it, you know.
What the fuck?
Nah, pack up.
No!
Hurry up and get back to bed.
Yo, yeah, that's stupid.
That won't be there in a minute. I'm just recording.
Tweets rappers made before they were famous. Atlanta has a serious case of dick riding. The doctors need to make a cure ASAP. Fine. You got me.
Huh?
Anybody see Transformers yet? Abortion.
What the
lost
fuck?
A blunt. Okay, I found it.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
When the teacher tell you, yo, facts, bro, facts, man. It.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
This is literally me and my best friend in high school. I like that shirt.
How could I ever go broke? Never. If cash money is the label.
Reality TV show idea. 11 gay men, one straight man. Put them in a house together for 2 months. With each week, they vote each other out, Big Brother style. The 11 gay men's goal is to find the one straight man and vote him out. If they do so, they have $1 million to split amongst each other. If the straight man makes it to the final two, he wins $1 million by himself. Here's the kicker.
What are you willing to do? What are you willing to do, you know, to keep that shit up, to make sure they know?
None of the 12 men are gay. We get to watch.
It said Jubilee.
For 2 months, 12 straight men try to prove to each other that they're more gay than the other one.
Can I have your ID, please?
That's crazy.
I'll talk to you at 69.
Yeah, I got you. Give me 1 second. Can I reach my glove box?
Yeah, you're good.
Because on Jubilee, you don't really got to do much to really... You just say, yeah, I like this type of TV show. I like this, that, and the third. But if it's an ongoing show, bro, like $1 million, people would do a lot to be for $1 million. Jesus Christ.
My badge number's...
Hey!
Oh my god, bro.
Hey! What's up, John? How's it going? What you up to? Well, that's fine. Hey, listen, I'm just going to get right down to it. I need you to stop. Stop. Stop what? Stop what you're saying, what you're doing. Mostly what you're doing. It was a saying thing for a while, but now you're doing. Where could I start? I got a lot on my desk. We could start with like a week ago when you tried to bite that chick's nose off. What were you doing? You were grabbing her head like you were trying to decapitate it with your bare hand. I can't do it. You don't pay me enough. You couldn't pay me enough. It's insane. Listen, I get that people who are 5 feet double digits, they piss you off. I get it. But you can't just start a fucking fight with every single one of them that makes you mad. You had a streak, needed some shit with some bop in it. It was fun, you know, and I was along for the ride. But you're putting out viral videos more often than you're putting out hits at this point, John. And frankly, we had a long conversation about the Walmart thing. You described it very differently, to be honest.
A guy walked by and winked at me. I was gonna cry because what? The only thing getting assaulted is your car's suspension. Probably got something in his eye. Why do you lie? Ignore the haters. Keep your chins up. He winked at the car because he was motivating it to hold you up. Car suspension on life support, praying on it. You sure he didn't just blink? Poor suspension in that car. Don't listen to the haters. Just keep your chins up. She got scared because no one ever complimented her before. She's checking if you're still breathing. I need a relationship as strong as that car seat. How are you sitting in that car and out of breath? Yo, you exceed my car's weight limit. Keep your chins up. It's okay. Get your caps here. Only thing getting assaulted is your car. Like, Jesus.
Because if Michael Jackson's out here doing all this molesting, then why not Macaulay Culkin? Macaulay Culkin said in an interview that Michael Jackson never did anything inappropriate with him or even around him. Think about that shit.
Why is his voice high-pitched, man?
You know, I'm not a pedophile.
Chat, you gotta hear the whole joke. Hold on, let me rewind it and not talk.
You're doing all this molesting, then why?
Hold on, man. Oh, copyright reasons?
Because if Michael Jackson's out here doing all this molesting, then why not Macaulay Culkin? Macaulay Culkin said in an interview that Michael Jackson never did anything inappropriate with him or even around him. Think about that shit. You know, I'm not a pedophile. But if I was, Macaulay Culkin's the first kid I'm fucking, I'll tell you that right now. I'd be a goddamn hero. Hey, that guy over there fucks a kid from Home Alone. And you know how hard he is to catch.
Yo, look. Y'all, a lot of y'all not gonna like it. A lot of y'all didn't see the special. I understand. The context like that, you're not gonna understand, especially if you're young and don't even know who the fuck Dave Chappelle is. I understand. But that shit there, man. Okay. Microsoft and Sony considering in-game ads for Xbox and PlayStation games report. I remember hearing about this shit. I mean, at least it's while, you know, it's reloading or whatever, or respawning. Why Rosa Parks sat in the front?
Hey, excuse me, you walk past that seat up there. Why you do that? Why you ain't sitting that spot up there? Why you walk past it?
What do you mean? That's the white-only seats. You know that.
Oh, so you do what people tell you to do. Okay. Okay, I was just confused. I didn't know you do what people tell you to do, but alright. That's cool.
What do you mean by that?
No, I was just saying I didn't know that you listen to people like that, you know. Hey, I'm not like that, you know, I don't know. I wouldn't let that slide. Somebody tried to tell me what to do. I would've let that slide. I don't know. Maybe that's just me. Maybe I'm built different. I don't know.
So why won't you go sit there?
Oh, I did last week. I did that last week. You know, that's old for me. I was just trying to see if somebody was built like me, but you know, it's okay. You know, you scared, so it's okay.
Okay, watch this.
I'm gonna show you.
What the fuck kind of bullshit is that, bro?
Hey, why you sitting in the white people's spot?
Yeah!
Oh, what the fuck?
Stop the bus! Yeah. Hey, what's going on back there? My granny will be rolling in her grave.
Look at his face, bro!
Hey, what's going on back there? My granny will be rolling in her grave. Excuse me, Miss Monkey. You can't sit here.
Why can't I sit here? Nobody was in this spot, so I decided to sit here.
Hey, sir, why she questioning your authority?
What the hell is your problem?
Hey, if I was you, I personally wouldn't let that slide. You
know? Wait, is that a tattoo of a noose on his fucking, on the side of his face?
You know what? I think you right. Get out of this seat! Yeah. Get her, fellas!
Yeah!
Get off of that gosh darn seat!
Get off of me!
I've been waiting to do this! Watch out! My thing out with a leg drop!
Can someone please tell me why all British people call the first floor the ground floor?
I have you know, there's actually a logical explanation for this, you see. It's...
Well, at least I can go for a bottle of water without getting shot like it's Call of Duty, man.
Told my female friends to send me a vid of them shaking their heads no.
Did you wash your pussy today? Did you wash your pussy today? Did you wash your pussy today?
They not gonna fuck with you no more.
You've done it again, hero. And that's some set of pipes you're sporting there.
Actually, I'm more of a baritone. I was only able to match your voice with the use of this bat auto-tuning amplifier.
Such a clever boy. Since the day's been saved, what do you say we grab a bite?
Sorry. Crime doesn't take dinner breaks, and neither do I. Until next time, Canary.
Look at him. He saved the day.
What?
Kept all evil from
he really don't though. Superman really don't get no bitches. She kinda killing this shit though. What the fuck is this? Imagine dying from a stone. Couldn't be me.
His own man.
What is this?
Batman. Inappropriate comments from the priest at your wedding.
Way to go.
I love this show, man. I miss it.
Hey, that was an excellent confession yesterday.
Come on, man.
You may now kiss the cow. Bride.
Addictive lyrics number 36. I want to take a pic with Cardi B inside my cardigan. I know. What is this?
I wanna take
it's that fucking song.
People Cardi B inside my cardigan. Niggas know I live. They call me Shorty, Mr. Tardy Man. I just want my weed and funny hoes. I'm not no party man. Hit the plug and take the gas. You take off it, a Harley man. Not no limit.
Oh, God, it's that. Hold on.
I wanna take my pick with Cardi B inside my cardigan. Niggas know I live. They call me Shorty, Mr. Tardy Man.
I want to take a pic with Cardi B inside my cardigan.
All right.
Neighbors know I'm late. They call me Shorty, Mr. Tardy Man. I just smoke my weed and fuck these hoes. I'm not no party man. Hit the plug and check that gas and take off in that Harley, man.
What the fuck, bruh?
Began to lose control. I began to lose control.
Chat. That was the last meme comp before 100. The last one before 100, bro. I can't believe. I don't know, like, how I don't want to say quickly because it doesn't feel like it came smooth that quick,
brain,
but
110. Hey bro, love the content. I wanted to ask if you ever watched Video Game High School on YouTube. Best YouTube series. Thanks for the good times and keep it up.
I did. Damn, that kind of unlocked a memory. I did watch that. Holy shit.